Every 19 minutes, we lose one life in this country to a prescription drug overdose. I am the face of addiction.
1 out of 5 high school students have admitted to using prescription drugs without a prescription.
Prescription drug addiction has been deemed an epidemic.
Every day, on average, 2,500 teens use prescription drugs to get high for the first time. I am the face.
60% of teens who abuse prescription pain relievers did so before the age of 15.
Prescription drug dependency can lead to heroin addiction.
Heroin produces the same high, but for a fraction of the cost.
Most parents are in denial.
They don't think that prescription drug abuse and addiction can happen to their child.
Most teens experiment with prescription drugs found in their family's medicine cabinet.
Prescription drugs used other than their intended purposes can be deadly.
Prescription drug addiction knows no boundaries.
It doesn't matter if you live on Park Avenue or on the park bench.
56% of teens believe that prescription drugs are easier to get than illicit drugs.
Prescription drug overdoses have surpassed annual youth deaths by suicide,
death by firearms, school violence, and car accidents.
Driving under the influence of drugs has surpassed drunk driving for the first time ever.
Every year, 23 million people need treatment from alcohol abuse and drug addiction.
Denial is as deadly as the disease. If you think this couldn't happen to your child, you couldn't be more wrong.
We are experiencing an epidemic. The vaccine for this epidemic is awareness and education.
I am the face.
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 I am the face of addiction.
I am the face.
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 I am the face of addiction.
Parents, for the sake of your children, please get educated.